everyone, this is Munmun. Welcome to my channel Educational Talk with Munmun. Now let's start today's topic. Today I will tell you about tenses. So first I will tell you that from where does the word tense come from. After that I will tell you what is tense. What do you mean by tense? And after that I will tell you the types and subtypes of the tenses. Okay? See, tense, Latin word tempus mutandis means the word tense comes from the Latin word tempus, and that means time. So the word tense comes from the Latin word tempus, and the meaning of it is time. Okay, now I will tell you that what is a tense. See, tenses are tools to help speakers and writers to express time of an action in the language. Means tenses help the person to express the time of an action, okay? And it's very important in English language for communication, for verbal and for writing. In both cases, it is very important to know tense, okay? Means time. Now, I will tell you about the types of the tenses, okay? There are three tenses mainly. Those are present, past and future tense. See, present, past and future tense. These three tenses are again further divided into four tenses. I will tell you later. First, I will tell you about these three tenses. Okay? See, so present tense. Present tense means, present tense tells us that what is going on now. Okay? What is going on now, or generally it happens regularly. Okay? Now, past tense. Past tense tells us the actions that took place in the past. That actions took place in the past. And the future tense. Future tense tells us the action will happen further. Will happen further means the actions will happen tomorrow. In short, you can say present means now, time. Past means yesterday, means that has been passed. And future means tomorrow. Here are the further classification of three tenses, okay? Those are present, past and future. See, present tense. Present tense is divided into four parts, four tenses, okay? Four. See, first one is present indefinite or simple present tense. Present indefinite or simple present tense. Second, present continuous tense. Third, present perfect tense. Fourth, present perfect continuous tense, okay? So first one, present indefinite or simple present. Second one, present continuous tense. Third one, present perfect tense. And fourth one, present perfect continuous tense. Past tense also divided into four parts or four tenses. See, four. First one is past indefinite or simple past. Second one is past continuous. Third one is past perfect tense. And fourth one is past perfect continuous. Like present tense only, but the time will only change, like present, past and future. Okay, so once again I'm telling you, past indefinite or simple past tense. Second one, past continuous. Third one, past perfect. And fourth one, past perfect continuous tense. Okay, now I will tell you the classification of the future tense. See, future tense is also divided into four parts or four tenses. Okay, those are first, future indefinite or simple future. Second one, future continuous. Third one, future perfect. Fourth one, future perfect continuous. Like present and past, only the time is changing, except this, everything is same. Okay, present, past and future. So there are 12 tenses together. So what do we learn today? Let's recap. First, we have learned that from where does the word tense come from. After that, what is tense, and then the types and subtypes of the tenses. In next video, I will tell you in details the parts of the tenses one by one. Till then, take care of yourself.